Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to add trusted website in Internet Options Security Zone using GPO in Windows Server 2022. No sites are added to trusted sites. Users are under user accounts. Open group policy management. Add new group policy under user accounts. Open Set to Zone Assignment List. Add websites one by one. Two indicates trusted website. Open security zones do not allow users to change policies, change to enabled. Open security zones do not allow users to add delete sites, change to enabled. Update group policy. Update group policy. Websites are added successfully. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.